Central Elementary, and welcome to the start of this fabulous Friday from PCE. This is Mrs. Conway coming to you virtually with your morning message. Today, I want to review our trait and quote of the week that relate to our positive action concept of self-improvement. So our trait this week is persistence, and our quote is, every strike brings you closer to the next home run, and remember that's by Babe Ruth. So remember, even if things get hard, you just keep on trying and you can be successful in anything you set your mind to. For birthdays, I would like to wish Sophie Baylor a happy birthday. And then we also have some weekend birthdays. Gunnar Cox and Carl Quick will be celebrating this weekend, so we hope everybody has a fantastic birthday. We also hope everybody has a wonderful Mother's Day on Sunday. Tonight's teacher tale will be by Miss Mickley. She is Mrs. Bechtold's fourth grade student teacher, so I hope everyone tunes in tonight at 7 to listen to her read you a story. For Virtual Spirit Week today, this is Ending Teacher Appreciation Week, and for Virtual Spirit Week, we have Selfie with a Sub Day. So all of your parents and guardians and brothers and sisters and aunts and uncles and grandparents and just everybody who's involved with you, you've all been doing such a wonderful job helping our kids learn during this time. And so we want to give you credit too during this Teacher Appreciation Week, as we couldn't do it without you. So kiddos, go ahead and take some time today to take a selfie with your sub. So somebody who's been helping you out with your learning, and make sure you post it in the comments and we'll include it in the announcements for next week. I would also like to give a shout out from Mrs. Wormness, second grade class, to Layden Brewster for all of his hard work and keeping a positive attitude this week during e-learning. So Mrs. Wormness just wanted to give him a shout out. Keep up the great work, Layden. Finally, I want to thank everybody who came out to our Teacher Appreciation Teacher Parade at PCE last night. It was such an outstanding turnout. We were blown away by all of the families that came out with their signs and their vehicles decorated, and it just brought so much joy to our staff. So we really, truly appreciate you for coming out and spreading that appreciation and love to our teachers. It really meant the world for not only to see all of the appreciation and the signs, but also just to be able to see the kids. It was just a wonderful experience overall. So thank you so much for taking the time to do that. Those are all my announcements for today. So this is Mrs. Conway coming to you virtually with your morning message, reminding everyone to keep working towards being the best you can be. We hope everyone has a wonderful Mother's Day weekend. And at this time, we'll ask you to please join us in the pledge to our flag. Have a great day.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You're the engine that makes all things go, and you're always in disguise, my hero. I see your light in the dark, smile in my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, no, I love you for that. Honest and selfless, I don't know if this helps it, but good job, you're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now, know that you matter, 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 yeah. You're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down. The world needs you now, know that you matter, 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 yeah. 6 in the morning, as soon as you walk through that door, everyone needs you again. The world's out of order, it's not a sound when you're not around. All day on your feet, hard to keep that in.